Hi everybody, I'm Jeff from Missouri Wind and Solar, and in this video I want to show you how to remove weeds out of your pond. What's happened to my pond is it's filled with like a seaweed completely. It's actually called hornwort, and the little blossoms that you see out there on the water, that's coming off from like that seaweed stuff. I think it's also called like coontail, that sort of thing, but I think it's actually hornwort. So rather than throwing any chemicals into the water, I've been searching everywhere for a way to pull these weeds out of here. And these things are just tremendous. It's exploded across the pond, went from one end to the other. And I think it's killing off a bunch of the fish. So I've done a lot of research, and there's a lot of tools out there on the market. And a lot of those things, what they do is they cut the plants off and they float to the top, and then you got to fish them out. Well, they're still just going to grow right back. So with this hornwort stuff, from what I've read, this stuff just explodes. In some countries it's even banned. I want to pull this stuff up by the roots, so I found the tool. I've been using this thing and it works fantastic, just like the guy advertises it. So this is what I bought. I've been using this, and this thing works fantastic. It's called the tea weeder. Two big heavy aluminum plates and rows of teeth that are offset from each other. This basically is in front of the empty space on the backside. That's how big it is. But it's well built. I've been using the heck out of it. Now it comes with a 25-foot piece of rope. And I'm not going to talk about this too long, I'll just show you how it works. Okay, so this is how the tea weeder works. There's a little hoop that comes on the end of this rope. You just push this through there. Put it around your wrist like that so you don't lose it. And it's easy. Just pitch it out. Just let it float to the bottom. Just give it a pull. It just floats along glides along the bottom of the pond, hooks onto the weeds, pulls them up by the roots. I got to show you how much I got from this one little throw. That's what I'm pulling out. Okay, now here's one thing I want to mention. If you can see that seaweed across the pond, how thick it is, don't throw it all the way out 25 feet the first time, because you're going to pull in a whole lot of weed and that's going to be heavy. Just throw it out like 10 or 15 feet. Let it sink to the bottom and start like that. Now I guess if you want to get rid of weeds, look at this. That's the stuff I'm getting, how easy that is. Cool. Okay, so I found that when I'm done pulling a lot of these weeds, that I got a lot of floaters on the surface. You can buy an extra attachment to this. And it's a piece of foam rubber that goes on the rake, and it makes it float. You throw it out, it'll lay on top of the water, and you can skim all of that stuff, all that floating weeds right off the top of the water. Just give you an idea what my pond looks like this year. Look at all the dragonflies. All this seaweed that I'm pulling out of the, or hornwort that I'm pulling out of the pond, we're taking all of this stuff up and putting it on the garden and make good fertilizer, putting around a lot of the trees and plants that we've got. Well, that's it. We was using it all day yesterday, and I'm going to finish pulling the weed out of this pond. But from everything that I've found, everything that I've used, this tea weeder seems to be the best thing I've found on the market. So I'm Jeff from Missouri Wind and Solar, and I'll see you on my next video.